Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back to InfoFlow Blazers. Today is Tuesday, March 14th. I'm Maria.
And I'm Gwen. Howard University is returning to March Madness for the first time in over 30 years. After winning their conference to earn a bid to the tournament, they will play defending champion Kansas on Thursday afternoon. Led by a roster of players that force turnovers and hit threes, they're hoping to pull off an upset and become only the second 16 seed to win a game.
Everything Everywhere All at Once won 7 Oscars on Sunday night, including Best Picture, Best Actress, Best Supporting Actress, and Best Supporting Actor. German war film All Quiet on the Western Front also came away with 4 wins, winning Best Score and Cinematography. Actor Brendan Fraser won Best Actor for his performance in The Whale, and Michelle Yeoh became the first Asian woman to win Best Actress.
President Biden said in a press conference Monday that following the collapse of Silicon Valley Bank last weekend, the banking system as a whole would be safe. He assured that deposits in the bank would be insured by the federal government at no cost to taxpayers, while encouraging Congress to strengthen regulations and making it less likely that this kind of failure would happen again.
Let's take a look at how many digits of pi Blazers know.
3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973283846 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358973386 3.14159265358
515-926-5.
Favorite pie flavor? This is a hard one. I'm a big fan of like pumpkin chiffon.
Apple or strawberry rhubarb?
My mom makes a really good key lime pie.
Pecan? It's like salty and sweet. You get the best of both worlds.
I don't know. Probably cherry, because I can make cherry pie, so.
Apple pie probably goes best with vanilla ice cream out of any pie that I've had before, so that's a plus.
Very impressive. Thanks, Joey, Marin, and Julia.
This year, Blair Hacks is hosting Blair Hacks _6 back in person. Blair Hacks is an annual hackathon hosted by students at Blair that will take place on March 25th through 26th, held virtually on Saturday and in person on Sunday at Montgomery College Rockville campus from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Students can attend workshops, activities, create fun projects, and win prizes. No experience necessary. Visit 6.blairhacks.com to register and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Blair Hacks. Feel free to contact the team at blairhacks.com with any questions.
And now let's go to Marissa for this week's weather.
Good morning, Blazers. This week will still be chilly, so get ready for some low temperatures. Today, it will be cloudy with a high of 43 and a low of 31. Tomorrow will be cloudy again with a high of 48 and a low of 28. On Thursday, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 60 and a low of 30. Finally, on Friday, it will be cloudy again with a high of 64 and a low of 41.
And that's all for today's show. Check out our website at bnconline.net to submit any announcements. And follow us at BNC_Blair on Instagram and at BNC Blair on TikTok and on Twitter. Have a Pterodactyl Tuesday, and we'll see you next time, Blazers.